In this video, I'll show you how to fix the read-only file system error in Ubuntu. This usually happens when Ubuntu finds a problem with the disk and it locks the system to protect your files. Let's fix it step by step. Step 1. Open your terminal. Press Ctrl plus, Alt plus T on your keyboard or open it from the menu. Step 2. Check if your file system is read-only. Type this command showing on the screen. Look for the letters RO. That means your root file system is read-only. If you see RW, then it's already writable. Step 3. Remount as read and write. Now type this command showing on the screen. Hit Enter. Type your password if it asks. If no error appears, then your system is now writable. Step 4. What if it still doesn't work? Sometimes the disk has errors. You can check the disk using this command. Replace /dev/sda1 with your drive name. But be careful. You should only run this command on unmounted drives or from a live USB if needed. And that's it. Now your file system should be writable again. If this helped you, please give it a like and don't forget to subscribe for more simple Ubuntu tutorials. Thanks for watching.